is Shilpi. Today I'm back with another quick and easy snack recipe, spinach and cheese balls. These balls are made with very basic ingredients which are mostly available at home. So let me show you how to make this super easy, super quick and very tasty spinach cheese balls.
Here is the ingredient list. You can also see it with the detailed recipe and tips and tricks in my blog www.foodsandflavorsbyshilpi.com. To make spinach cheese balls, I'll take almost 1 cup of spinach, which I have washed in cold water for 3-4 times. And now I'll microwave it for a minute and let it cool down for some time. Spinach is cold enough. I'll put it in a grinder and grind it to a thick paste. I'll transfer it in a bowl. It's about 1/4 cup of spinach paste that I have got here. To this, I'll add 1/4 teaspoon of grated garlic, 1 tablespoon of corn flour or corn starch. I will add a pinch of salt. I'm not adding much salt as spinach typically requires less salt. To this, I'll add 3/4 cup of breadcrumbs, which I made by grinding bread in the mixie. I'll mix all the ingredients with a spoon and knead it like a dough with my hands. Here, if you feel mixture is too soft, add some more breadcrumbs. Mixture is ready, I'll keep it aside. And now I'll make stuffing. For this, I'll take 1/2 cup of grated mozzarella cheese, which is at room temperature, 1/4 cup of fine chopped onions, 1 teaspoon of red chili flakes, and mix it well with my hands. Now I'll take small portion of the mixture and make round balls like this. Now the stuffing is ready. I'll keep it aside and take little oil and grease my hands. And now I'll take some mixture and make a thin disc like this. And take 1 cheese ball and put it in the center and cover it from all the sides and gently roll it. In this way, I'll make all the cheese balls. Now cheese balls are ready. I'll again take some oil in my hands and smoothen the balls once more before frying to make sure that they are smooth and have no open cracks. Cheese balls are ready and now it's time to deep fry them. For this, I have already heated the pan at medium heat and now I'll drop few cheese balls at a time. We will deep fry them till they become nice brown and crispy. In between, I'll turn them couple of times for even cooking. They look nice brown and crispy. Let me take them out. Cheese balls are ready to serve.
Do try these spinach cheese balls and let me know how they turn out. For more quick and easy recipes, you can visit my blog www.foodsandflavorsbyshilpi.com or you can also visit my YouTube channel and don't forget to subscribe it. Thanks for watching today's video. See you next time. Till then, happy cooking.